Americans found a lot to admire in Oklahoma during those days. You suffered so much, and you responded with courage. Your loss was great, and your pain was deep, but far greater and deeper was your care for one another. That is what lasts, and that's what brings us back to this place on this day.